my way, Moses. I'm going to go take care of these stiff-necked folks who have forgotten me so quickly. My anger, my wrath is going to consume them in my fire. I'm regretting that I even made these folks, and so I'm going to start a whole new nation just like I did with Noah. I'm going to start with you, Moses, and I'm going to wipe these people out right here, right now. And it looks like by all purposes, and if you go back, and that's essentially what God did, and we look earlier in the Genesis story, he wiped his people out. So is God going to do this again? Is God's wrath going to burn up his people? It looks that way, and God is about to burn up a rebellious, broken, sinful people. But Moses gets in the way. Moses steps into the gap. Moses steps into the middle and says, hold up here, God. Pause your anger for a moment. And it works. Let's see these requests that God, that Moses makes of God. First, notice what happens. First, Moses reminds God what he has done for the people. God doesn't have a short memory here. I think what we're seeing in the right with the writer of Exodus is that he's trying to help us see here that one of our roles when we're coming in, when we're praying for other people, is our role is to remember who God is. So that's what he does. So look at verse 11. It says, but Moses implored the Lord his God and said, oh Lord, why does your wrath burn hot against your people, whom you brought out of the land of Egypt with great power and with a mighty hand? Lord, look at what you've done. You don't want to waste this incredible miracle that you've done, God. You don't want the Egyptians to suddenly be laughing at you and making a mockery of your name. Lord, remember what you've done. So an application there for us as we're praying for others. Remember what God has done in the past. Remember what God has done in the past. The second thing is he asks the Lord to spare his people. He says this and he says, turn from your fierce wrath. Change your mind and do not bring disaster on your people. What's most